Okay, it's time to respond into the friend.
Okay,
so those are our fun, goofy songs that are really fun to play, like when we play with a hardcore band. We try to play like the goofiest songs possible to torture the audience, because it's not about being tough on the outside, it's what's on the inside that matters. Okay, we're gonna now torture you with a new song. If you have a cell phone, you should get it out and turn on the lights and start playing with it, because we're all addicted to the click, click, the tap, tap, and you can wave it around. The song is called Trending in Blood. Thank you. So we got a couple more songs left. It's so hot. We have an announcement. We got an announcement.
This is my girlfriend Christina, 12-year veteran, U.S. Air Force, DOD. Keith, 4-year Marines. That's respect right there. I'm just out there because I love them. That's it.
Well, I'm glad that they survived. And let's hope we don't have bombs going off anytime soon. Yeah, that's totally commendable. It's not your fault that there's a war machine. It's not your fault you are defending all of us fucking people that are fat watching our fucking TVs, and our government is the part, the system is fucked up. We love everybody that comes out to a punk rock show. We want to bring people together and question the fucking death machine. Okay, three more? Okay. Okay, happy birthday, Al Zimmer. And we want to thank the Info Shop again. Thank you so much for letting us play this historical place. It will be missed, and you gotta make sure you keep his legacy going. Okay. Two more songs.